Hey guys, this is Council Cluster Bomb. So you select your knight at the top of the map and attack the elf directly below him. Now you use your scroll on your mage. Now you select your mage and attack the elf nearest to him. Now you select a knight in front of your mage and attack the elf. Now you select your fire and use it on the empty tile between the crystal and these two elves. And that's the last challenge for the council team completed.